Good morning, everyone. Today's a day. It's so but I'm like, what? But I'm getting beat. Per. Love. Like, don't even know what to say. Hey, girly.
Hey.
We are here, you guys. Karina's getting her hair done. I'm getting my makeup done. We're so excited. Y'all, I slept like a couple hours only. I literally just started vlogging right now because I had to take a minute to like wake up. I was like literally a walking zombie. But we're here, y'all. We're so excited.
Ah! Hey, girl.
Like, all quiet. You're a little quiet back there, girl. What's going on? Okay, you guys.
Stage
Jasmine.
She be like over here just walking like this,
right?
She's a stage mom.
Start walking this way. Huh?
Jasmine's gonna do a TikTok. She just woke up. Good morning. Like, why are we bombarding her right now?
She's like, calm down.
Okay, just walk like this, like. But look excited, please.
Oh my god. Oh my god, Jasmine, how do you feel?
Thank you.
I'm so tired.
Did you sleep good? Let me see your nails, Jasmine, let me see them.
You guys, Jasmine's so awake and ready to get her face beat.
All tired?
So we're getting our hair done, y'all. I'm pulling through, I'm just so freaking tired.
You were literally falling asleep right now.
Yeah.
Maybe we could take like an hour nap while everyone else is getting ready.
How the winter hair.
Like he said, setting up.
And Jasmine's getting her hair.
How do you feel, girl?
I'm sorry. Hungry, like I'm having eight.
You know what, right now, that's what I'm gonna do when I have time. I'm gonna the food.
Can I interrupt real quick?
Huh? Oh, yeah.
Can you
hear my phone, girl? The
looking at, like, just looking at them, like, all admiring them, my heart.
I didn't even notice this.
One week. God, Jasmine, look. Wow. Looks so good. Wow. Wow. Mia's getting her hair done. My mom's getting her makeup done. Queen. Okay, girls, we are ready. Ah!
Period.
Oh my god, period, Karina. That dress is everything. You guys, I got this dress off Fashion Nova.
Period.
Low key, she's kind of cute.
She is cute.
Here.
Oh, here, mama.
I need to put makeup on my chest, though.
Oh, okay.
I wore like the smallest earrings, but.
You guys,
You guys, I can't believe this dress is looking from Fashion Nova. Her. ¿Por qué tienes tus lentes puestos?
Porque vamos a ir al parque y no puedo
ver. Queen! But we're going to the park right now, you guys. I still need to put makeup on my chest. I think I'm going to do that afterwards.
My hair is smoky going down.
No, it's not. I have had this makeup since 6 a.m.
Sí me gusta, nada más me siento como Paquita del barrio.
Wow, Queen.
I ripped my shirt.
Oh snap! Oh shit!
Oh shit! All the party, what's up? Everybody turning up. Damn!
The whole gang's here.
Amaro, pinches a Fidel, me hicieron unos hoyos en la camisa.
Pues ni modo, voy a tener que comprarme otra.
Es que toda la gente compra y le hace hoyitos adrede.
What's that?
What's the reason? The Ralph's one.
Mami,
mia. Is it where the party was?
Recito, mi amor. Right now, papi, you're gonna. Hey. Do you wanna go in the bus with the boys?
Do we love a little behind the scenes, right?
Okay.
Can you guys step back? A few steps back.
More, Jasmine, a little
mami.
We are heading home now.
Mm-hmm.
Girl, I'm having a hard time like posing with this dress. Cause like it's open in the arms, but like if I pose with like my arm on the hips, like I feel weird. I don't know.
Oh no, no.
We'll figure this out, girls.
Change hearts, take my heart and consecrate it to our Lord and make me a worthy daughter of yours. Amen.
Amen.
Just
guys don't want to take a picture right now?
Aplausos para aquí.
I'm sorry. Woo!
Oh, my bad.
No, you're good.
Okay. Look at that.
Que su bella azul brillo.
Oh, I need to get a boomerang.
I'm ready for you.
I'm ready to get
into
my
fucking There's no lighter. There's one in my teapot.
Duh, this is so cute. Mama, it's okay.
Nobody has an accent?
Why don't you like it?
The cute cake.
I need a lighter. I think
doing his best.
Yeah. I started drinking at 11, so. Oh, shit, my mom's here.
I'm gonna go now for Sabrito because he'll take it.
Oh my god, Quinn.
Cheers, guys.
Salute, everybody.
There's an extra one.
But we'll figure that out later. No?
Okay, this is our table.
My shirt and bun, que Dios ha mandado, va a ser destinado más.
Wait, I want the north. Espérame, hola,
hermoso cariño. Hey, hermoso cariño. Y estoy como niño, con nuevo juguete, contento y feliz. No puedo evitarlo, y quiero gritarlo. Hermoso cariño, que Dios ha mandado nomás y para mí. Hoy por ser día de su santo, te las cantamos a ti. Despierta, mi bien, despierta, mira que ya amaneció. Ya los pajarillos cantan, la luna ya se perdió.
When y'all already know Luis is already tipsy, yo.
Yeah, like
7 Okay, guys, I think they're gonna do the surprise dance, right?
Yeah.
Or not the surprise, the buzz?
The buzz, yeah.
Okay, yes.
Well, the surprise dance is right after the buzz.
Yeah.
Oh.
But, you guys, I'm low-key starving.
Soto Corte. Un fuerte aplauso para la corte. Starting off with un fuerte aplauso para Yandel Burke and Maya Hooker. Next up, give it up for Saul Luna and Emily Jimenez. And again, un fuerte aplauso para David Garcia and Eliana Medina. Last but not least, un fuerte aplauso para Mikey Ruiz and Martina Garcia. Acompañada con su chambelán de honor, Isaac Arvizo. Give it up for the queen, nuestra quinceañera, Jasmine Garcia. And you know, it's shadow like acrylic. Yeah, I sold you bad cornrow. I see you hanging with the door closed. Now I'm looking for a glow with sparkle on it. And my CBD got chocolate on it. Give it up for the quinceañera and her corte. And now, presentando la última muñeca. Un fuerte aplauso to Valentina Garcia. Un fuerte aplauso para Valentina. Be introduced
in your last muñeca. Que no quiero nada con la gente. ¿Qué será? Yo no sé.
Un fuerte aplauso.
¿Qué será?
¿Qué será? Y ahora presenting el último cambio de zapatillas. Un fuerte aplauso para Ana y Saúl Luna, padrinos de honor.
Mi cuerpo cambia día con día.
Un fuerte aplauso. And now, sharing a very special moment on the dance floor con su papá. Please help me welcome José García a la fiesta. Un fuerte aplauso. Un fuerte aplauso para la quinceañera y su papá.
Y pensar que te cargaba en mis brazos el día de ayer. Tan rápido, ya 15 años, no puede ser. Recordar toda la alegría que me has traído y mirar en el ser hermoso que te has convertido. Como si de arriba me dieron demasiado, como un regalo que no merecí, como si jamás te me marcharas.
Un fuerte aplauso. Give it up for her dad and Jasmine. And now, please help me welcome su madre. Un fuerte aplauso para Amparo. Let's give it up for her mom. Un fuerte aplauso para la mamá.
Yo te esperaba.
escuchen fuerte el aplauso. Let's give them a big, big round of applause. Fuerte, fuerte el aplauso para la quinceañera y su mamá esta noche. Que se escuche, por favor. Una vez más, come on guys, you guys could do better than that. Fuerte el aplauso que se escuche.
Okay, I just want to say thank you to my family for doing this for me. I just want to thank everybody, like my parents, like everyone. Yeah. I want to thank my sisters. My brother, because he did this girl. Yeah, I just want to thank everybody. I don't think you guys understand how much like it just means to me. So I just want to say thank you to everyone. And I look like a mess, but it's giving. So I just, someone gets again, like.
So.
I literally wrote a speech that I left at home. Okay, so when we found out that my mom was pregnant with Jasmine, I was 16 years old. We were already like teenagers. So we were super excited. Jasmine was like, you can see like a rainbow baby. Like my mom tried getting pregnant so many times and it just didn't happen. And we were so excited. We couldn't believe that my mom was pregnant because we were all like older already. At first, I did question how me and Jasmine's relationship was gonna be because we are 16 years apart. But surprisingly, like we are literally the same person in a different body. Literally. We were inseparable. Like literally since she was little. She was literally like my daughter. So when I got married, I noticed that she started getting jealous because she wasn't like, I mean, you know what I mean? She still is. She's still spoiled. But even though I got married and have kids, even though life goes on and I got married and I have kids, she's always going to be my little girl. Wow. And she knows it. I'm so proud of her. She does have a little attitude. She's a teenager, but she's literally perfect in any way. And I wouldn't change it for obviously. I wouldn't change it for anything. And this day, we've literally been planning this day since she was little. I just want to say cheers to Jasmine, and I wish her the best. And I just wanted her to know that we're always gonna be there for her. Woo! Cheers.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna lie, I did not write a speech at all. But I guess I'll just speak from the heart, mama. Jasmine, you are a 15 years old girly. Time flies. I feel really old because you were born when I was like 13, right? So I was like, oh wow, that was a little unexpected. So I feel like Luis too. Like I feel like I didn't know how our relationship would be just because we're like literally like years apart. But you know what? I feel like she's just like us. Like she's such a vibe. I get so along with her. Like she's like, I don't know. She's cool. But I just want to say I'm so proud of you, Jasmine. You're a woman or whatever. You know, no, that's actually bullshit. Let's be real. They always say like, oh, when you're 15, you're a woman now. You're still a fucking kid. You know what? I think maybe like 18, you'll be like more, you know? But you have a long life ahead of you, girly, and I'm proud to be your sister. And you know what? You do have an attitude. But you're also an icon. And we're in it together, girly. Her.
No, yo no.
Pensé que iba a ser.
No, pues yo qué puedo decirle a mi hija. Pues nomás que la quiero, ¿sí? Nomás una cosa así me estaba acordando. Ahorita me estaba acordando de esto. Todos los días en la mañana, a las 7 de la mañana, los levanto y órale, niño, vámonos a la escuela. Por años la estuve llevando. A ella y a su hermano. Y siempre que se iban a bajar del carro, ¿qué era lo que hacían? Un besito. Siempre. Cuando ya empezó a ir a la high school, el primer año estuvo bien. El besito no se lo olvidaba. Pero empecé a notar que ella volteaba a los lados. Y, mija, ¿qué pasó con el besito? Entonces yo dije, ya se está acercando hacer una quinceañera y ya empieza a tener vergüenza. Pero yo dije, esto es normal, es parte del show, es parte de la vida, la niña ya está creciendo, ya empieza a tener vergüenza y empieza a perder la niñez, porque los niños no tienen vergüenza. Te dan un besito con sinceridad, no andan mintiendo, ellos siempre son bien honestos. Ya pasaban días y no me daban mi besito. Pero yo dije, esto está normal, es parte de la vida, pues ya está creciendo mi hija. Y mírala ya, toda una señorita ya, qué bueno. Yo estoy bien orgullosa de mi hija. Yo tengo tres hijas. Dos son como dos rosas abiertas, ¿verdad? Mayra, Karina. Y ella la miro como una rosa cerrada que está empezando a vivir. Yo espero que ese capullo se haga grande y sea algo muy bonito. Ni tenía ganas de hablar, miren, ya hablé, ¿sabe cuánto? Está bien, mija, yo la quiero mucho, a todos los quiero mucho. Cada uno de ustedes tiene un lugar aquí. Así que, guárdense en la mente.
Ay, la copa, ay.
No sé si recuerdas, Jasmine, cuando yo llegaba a tu casa todo el tiempo y tú para mí siempre vas a ser mi nina. ¿Por qué te puse mi nina? Y llegaba yo y me sacaba los tacones y luego me decía, ok, me ponía unas chanclas y me quitaron los tacones porque ella se quería poner mis tacones. A hoy te puse tus tacones porque ahora nace una hermosa señorita que empieza a vivir y a crecer. Amor, te deseo lo mejor del mundo. Vas a ser lo más grande que tú quieras, porque el infinito es el final. ¿Eh? Te quiero.
We love you, Jasmine.
That's it. What is the reason?
Estamos listos. Vamos a brindar por Jasmine a la una, a las dos y a las tres. ¡Salud! A ver, una vez más, fuerte el aplauso, por favor, que se escuche para Jasmine esta noche.
¡Her, mama! Her. Okay, Per.
Thank you.
Venga, soy el rico, compadre. Venga, soy el rico.